wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Dari some usually agenda the motivation show. The first speaker and yes, first Muhammad Afan Praja
Tirta.
Afan Tirta Praja.
From?
Afan Praja Tirta.
Afan Praja Tirta.
From?
From
TKJ.
Tem TKJ.
Okay.
Time is yours. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Alhamdulillah rabbil alamin wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrofil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi washabbihi ajma'in. Okay, firstly let's never forget to salawat and then secondly I never forget my salawat and salam and then to my great Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. For bringing Islam until this era. Okay, this time I want to tell you a speech about attitude bedroom. Okay, before I do next speech and then I introduction myself first. And then my name is Muhammad Afan Praja Tirta. You can call me Afan, and I'm from Tantekaji. Okay, let's start. I have 6 attitude to bedroom, and then the first left foot, and then the example you before you enter the bedroom you. Left foot, and then the second, you go out with use right foot. The example you after you take a bath and other you don't forget you pray doa and then pray doa is gufronaka and then. After doa you out with use right foot and then the third supporting
prayer
supporting take a peek and then the example you
what is that
supporting take a peek Rasulullah say supporting take a peek sunnah for Rasulullah and then the fourth do not too long in the bedroom and then you do not too long in the bedroom because your friend is waiting you for take a bed you do not too long in the bedroom and then the last you you don't speak in the bedroom with friend. The example you singing and then you example in the you bring in sampo and others.
Where is my gaung?
What?
My towel. Bowel. Where is my towel?
Oh, towel, yes. Yes. You don't. Okay, thank you for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Ya, Masya Allah for Afan Praja. Ya, this is the first and last motivator. And don't forget for tomorrow, we have Firza Abiyu Angirali. Don't forget for prepare and maybe this all for me for motivation show today. Yeah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.